Hi everyone, welcome and welcome back to Ras Aquaculture. I am Fatina from Ras Aquaculture. So in the last video, we compared the differences between Scylla OLIVACEA and Scylla TRANQUEBARICA. But today, we are going to do something different. What are we going to do in the kitchen? Stay tuned! Welcome back. Mud crabs are classified into four species: Scylla serrata, Scylla TRANQUEBARICA, Scylla PARAMAMOSAIN, and Scylla OLIVACEA. They are one of the most expensive crab species on the planet because the vast majority of their commercial output is sent to market alive. Because of its high nutritional value, rapid growth rate, and strong market demand, mud crab aquaculture has grown in popularity. In the last video, we showed you guys how to differentiate between Scylla OLIVACEA and Scylla TRANQUEBARICA based on their claws color, size, the shape of the frontal lobe spines, claws size, and polygonal patterning. However, with me today, we have Scylla OLIVACEA and Scylla PARAMAMOSAIN. To clarify, Ras Aquaculture has all species of mud crabs under the genus Scylla except Scylla serrata, which is the most well-known. Back to the main topic, we have two species of mud crabs here. Can you tell which is which? Because of the orange to brown claws, this one is Scylla OLIVACEA. Scylla PARAMAMOSAIN is identified by its green claws. We were asked to demonstrate the meatiness of the mud crab species, and we heard you. The size difference between these two species is obvious because they are of different grades and weight. #2 OLIVACEA is the smaller of the two, while #4 PARAMAMOSAIN is the larger. We chose different grades to demonstrate that smaller crabs do not necessarily have less meat. Now, before we cook the crabs to see the meat inside, how do we check if the crab is full of meat or not? So, the easiest way is to apply pressure to the carapace with your thumb and finger on either side, or turn the crab over and press firmly on the abdomen plates. The crab is not full if the shell flexes at all. If it's hard, then the crab is full of meat. Without further ado, let's stop talking and cook the crabs. OLIVACEA and PARAMAMOSAIN have now been steamed. Let's take a look at the crabs before and after they have been cooked. Let us now examine the meat within. Despite their different sizes, both crabs have a generous amount of meat. Even the #2 OLIVACEA contained meat. This is me tasting the crab meat to distinguish the flavors. The meat of Scylla PARAMAMOSAIN tastes sweeter than Scylla OLIVACEA. Scylla OLIVACEA, on the other hand, has a tougher and fuller meat texture than Scylla PARAMAMOSAIN. Because of the lack of sweetness in the meat, SO are sometimes traded at a lower price in Singapore than Scylla serrata. However, due to the consumer preference for fullness, they are well received in parts of Thailand and Malaysia. The meat in the claws of OLIVACEA is thicker than that of PARAMAMOSAIN. Because of its larger size, PARAMAMOSAIN is obviously more meaty, but OLIVACEA is actually more compact. The meat texture of Scylla PARAMAMOSAIN is usually the softest of all mud crab species, but the meat is sweet. Despite their softness in meat quality, they can still command a reasonable price due to the Chinese market. Unlike the Singapore and Malaysian markets, which emphasizes the fullness of claws, the Chinese market places a huge bounty on females with mature ovaries. In conclusion, Scylla OLIVACEA and Scylla PARAMAMOSAIN are both meaty. In terms of sweetness, PARAMAMOSAIN outperforms OLIVACEA. The meat texture of PARAMAMOSAIN is softer than that of OLIVACEA. OLIVACEA is fuller than PARAMAMOSAIN in terms of fullness. In terms of market demand, OLIVACEA is well received in Malaysia due to its fullness, whereas PARAMAMOSAIN is not a preferred species among Malaysian consumers. And that's all for today's video. If you enjoyed the video and want to see more videos like this, leave us a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Feel free to check out our free ebooks and also water SOP quality checklist in the description box below. Hope to see you in the next video. Bye!